New tonight at 5, state police looking for the person who robbed a store at a rest stop along the parkway in Orange. Take a look at this. Police say this guy went into the northbound rest stop on 315 this morning, implied that he had a gun and demanded some cash. He took some money, then took off in a vehicle. If you have a tip, you're asked to call state police.